Holster the weapon. I need him alive.
What a helpful chap. Moneypenny, bring 007 in immediately.
Duty calls.
What do you know about the processing chips, 007?
Microchips that empower almost every device in the world, I believe.
Very impressive, 007. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Q.
Anyways, I analyzed the processing chip you recovered from Domecio. It is identical to any modern chip in any device anywhere, except that it has a remote control override function. Now, these chips have had GPS devices implanted in them for years, but this one has an override, which is very peculiar.
What's the connection?
The name that Domecio gave you, Shatterhand, happens to be the largest producer of processing chips in the world.
Furthermore, the chip was made in Shatterhand Labs.
Clearly, we don't have the whole picture here, which is why I need you to investigate, 007. The world may be in great danger. Q has your travel arrangements, the usual cover documents, and some new gadgets for your mission.
Yes, now, I can have your undivided attention for a little bit. This will not take very long. First, I have your walther. Now, this is no ordinary walther because I have altered it so that it can only recognize your palm print, so no one else will be able to fire it. You will know it is working when the blue LED here lights up when you activate the gun. Next, inside the briefcase, here and here are rounds for your gun. All you have to do is slide to get them. And next, is an exploding pen. Now, 007, your life may depend on this. It's 2 ticks to arm it, 3 ticks to disarm it, and it is also a functioning pen.
Great for poison pen letters.
Next, here and here are 20 gold sovereigns. All you must do is open it up and pull to receive them. Now, this 007 is a credit card.
Q, I'm familiar with that device.
Well, this is no ordinary credit card, but inside are locksmith's tools. These tools will let you be able to open 90% of the locks around the world. Finally is men's deodorant, but be careful, for if you open it up, it is actually a tear gas bomb. And 007, as always, I expect that you will return these gadgets in pristine conditions.
Have I ever let you down, Q?
Frequently.
Good luck, 007.
Ciao.
Courage.
Serafina,